Hi, welcome back. It is the middle of 2023. I know it's been a while, a lot has changed, so I've got a bit more facial hair and I've got new glasses. But I didn't film a video for the whole of 2022, I think. Or maybe I didn't upload it, because I filmed a few and I just got lazy in the editing process. But yeah, so today I'm going to run you through what we're doing. I'm going to the city. Oh, my arm's getting a little bit sore. I'm going to the city and I've got a meeting with Bukosi. We just need to work on our pitch for one thing. And after that, I've got a client meeting as well. So going to be in the city for a while, which is why I'm dressed a little bit like this. I'll actually show you what I'm wearing. I'm just wearing this quarter zip and under it is a white shirt. Then I'm wearing some black pants and some boots. But yeah, so that is what I am up to today. Also, I do want to let you guys know that I'm trying a new format. It's not going to be one video. It's more going to be like a week long vlog. I figured that it would be a little bit easier for me to try and make content over the course of a week rather than cram it into one day. And, you know, if it doesn't work out in the one day, then the whole video fails. So let's hope that we can try and get this in, and we'll see where this goes. Also, I am planning a new series, which is based around food. I mean, if you guys know me personally, or if you used to watch my Instagram stories, you would know that I used to cook a lot. Does this new series involve me cooking? No, but it does involve other people cooking, and you guys will certainly love it. So as soon as I have the time to do that, we will get it done, record it. It does take a lot. There's a lot of back work, a lot of logistics that I've been trying to set up. So as soon as that's in the play, I will let you guys know and we will upload it and I'll see how the feedback is and we'll decide on whether we continue or not. But for now, let's head to the city.
Someone's sponsoring a handicap.
I don't know.
They're more informational of what I'm looking at. Online mental health workshop.
Welcome back to another day. You're asking why I look like this, a mess. Reason is I woke up and I was like, I'm not going to the gym this morning. And so I decided to sit down, bash some workout. And now I'm going to the gym. It's the afternoon. It's 12. So it's my lunch break time. Pardon me. So yeah, lunch break. So today's legs, and if you see in my legs, you know that I need to work legs because my legs are absolutely atrocious. So that's exactly what I'm going to do. I'm not really going to run you guys through what my leg routine looks like, or talk to you guys about it, purely because I'm not that guy. I'm not that person. I mean, sure, you can look at what I'm doing, but I also do have a friend, Stefania, and on his Instagram, he's got a great leg routine. So I've kind of just taken a couple of things from that. So yeah, I'll probably just, you know, do a quick warm up and stretch. Really important. Always warm up, always stretch. Then do some squats, some leg curls and leg extensions. Some goblet squats. Do fancy those. And then some dumbbell RDLs. That should take me about an hour, maybe an hour and a half, if I decide to take my time. Or if Braden's around, you'll see Braden. Or if Braden just takes my mind of things a bit, because that's how he is, great bloke. But yeah, you guys will catch me in the gym and we will see what we're going to do today. Alright, so you guys find me in the gym. Braden, you want to come say hi? I did start stretching and I would show you my legs. No, don't. Oh. Okay. There's only space for one handsome person in this gym.
Yeah, it's okay, you call me
handsome. I call
myself
handsome. Yeah, he is, you're making
one of
us. Okay, he's gonna show, so Bree's here as well. And so Brendan tried to hit a 105 personal best last week. And while he was doing it, I barked at him. Because I thought it would help, and it didn't help. And now he's blaming it on me because I barked at him. Whose fault is it? Obviously not mine. Can't listen to that. I guess not so new amino, but yeah, gonna start the squat. Also, I'm not very strong on my legs, so don't judge. Also, for those wondering, I always go like 3 sets, and then I drop my reps at each set. So I did 12 for that first one, then I'll go down to 10, and then we'll go down to 8. It was hard already. I feel like legs always takes the most out of me.
Do it again. Brandon wants to show you guys something.
My dad's room.
What is that?
It's the gritty.
It's called the gritty. Got it good.
Well, like, what's the other one? It's like a...
I told you guys that I don't like weight, and this is what I do.
I think I'm an excellent dancer.
Oh, type of ideals.
So it's the end of day 2, just finished the gym, legs are sore, but they're going to be massive for summer, which is a bright side. Brandon and Bria are being very nice and up by being a little bit quiet, but before this I just tried to do another take and it was chaos. But yeah.
Have a good day, brother.
He does not like me. But yeah, I'm going to go home, get back to work, because I've actually got a lot more work, and this took a lot more time than I thought. So, got to do that, and have a protein shake, have something to eat as well. But I feel like if I have a protein shake, then I'm not going to want to eat, but I really want to eat. You know what I mean? It's kind of like a catch-22.
Eat and have a protein shake.
But then I'm not going to want to have a protein shake, because I'll just be too full.
Just drink. Just be like, oh, I'm thirsty, drink.
Well, you ate loaded fries today, what happened? You felt sick.
I felt very sick.
Exactly. Why do you want that for me? See, the people who watch my videos, they care about me. They care about my girl. If not, see you guys on Friday. Okay, so firstly, I feel like I'm really kind of getting into the hang of... Let me lower this volume. I feel like I'm really getting into the hang of doing this whole segment and making it into like a weekly vlog thing. It kind of splits everything across and I don't really feel too pressured to, I guess, do one thing in a day. And it was kind of like what I was trying to get at. But yeah, that brings me on to my next point. Something super spontaneous has happened, which is why I'm kind of happy that I had my camera. It is like 9:30 and I just finished up a shoot with one of my clients. I just went to go grab some night footage, you know, some hustle and bustle, just some good old stuff. And so now I've just called up a friend, I've called up Katrina, and we are going to a bar. I don't go to bars very often because I don't really drink that much, but I'm going to a bar and we're meeting with one of our friends, Cooper. He's a bartender there. And so yeah, that's pretty much what the night is going to look like. I'll update you when Kat is over here and it's not just a passenger.
There are two rules to remember if you want to have a good time. Rule number one, never run out of Colt 45. Rule number two, never forget rule number one.
Bitches say I'm too smooth. Trend setting since a little dude. Nowadays I'm in a different mood. I'm in it to win it, then I can't lose. Watch me work harder. Think out of the box and be smarter. The loudest in the room, done. They always recognize the grind.
Just here to give you guys a quick like mid-evening update. Genuinely, the bars, it's a 10 out of 10. The live music is a 10 out of 10. I'd put Kat in here, but she's... I was just about to say, I think she's had one too many. And that just happened. How did I spoil that?
How did you spin that?
Oh. Yeah, Kat, do you want to say hi? Kat, say hi. Because my camera's going to die. Anyways, my camera's going to die, but what you guys see is what you guys see. It might be a bit too noisy for me to put anything else in, but if I don't see you guys for the rest, it was great spending the evening with you. It was great spending the evening with you, pretty much. That's it, and I'll see you guys a bit later.
There you go.
I talk like a pimp. My gun heavy, that's why I walk with a limp. Need to chill out, I'm always tense. 40 a night, you on the bench. Hypnotize you with this deep voice. Your bitch is slut, she got no choice. Went flying in the boy's voice. They like to see me stunt, I get the chicks moist.